Hello friends, welcome. Welcome to your Reiki ASMR session. Today we're going to be using a Tibetan singing bowl to heal the chakras, to balance and align the chakras, which are the energy centers of your energy being, or spirit if you wish to call it that. So just relax, sit comfortably or lay comfortably, taking a few deep breaths. Breathe out and relax. Breathing in. Breathing out and relax. Breathing in. Breathing out, letting yourself relax, become limp. Just breathe normally now. Sign in the distant. First going to do the protection and Raku, which is for grounding protection for you, and Raku. That's just to protect and ground you. And just let that resonate with you for a second or two. Just deeply grounding you to earthly connection. Letting negativity flow down into the earth. That's it, friend. Well done. Now the distant symbol, as Shaz has shown then. Allow the Reiki to travel any distance or time into past, present or future. And say Heiki, mental emotional symbol. Say Heiki. For any mental emotional needs, and we empower that and put the power of Reiki on you with the Chakra. And the most powerful symbol of all that contains all symbols, the Dakomyo. Dakomyo. Let that resonate with you, that white energy of Reiki with all colours within it. Resonating and harmonising your whole being. We just send in some Reiki just to begin to let the flow of energy come to you. For whatever your needs might be they mental, emotional, physical, or of your energy, spirit, body. Lovely flow of energy building up. And I work with my spirit guide, Suling. He is a very progressed healer. Just call her into my aura space and my protected space to welcome me and impart this healing to you, my dear friend. That's it, welcome friend. Really start to let yourself release now and relax. Now we're going to do the chakra cleanse with the Tibetan singing bowl. And here we go. Very beautiful. And it's the peace mantra, Tibetan singing bowl. For chakra healing, peacefulness and mindfulness. And on the first strike, we'll begin to activate the chakra. And on the second strike, we will balance, align and heal the chakra. And the first chakra in the energy body is the root chakra in your spine, at the base of your spine, and it's red. So we start with that chakra, and it really will resonate with you. You may feel tingles and energies, all kinds of experience in that chakra as it opens for the red root chakra. harmonizing, activating. Now this is for the healing and cleansing. We impart the Reiki to you. Cleansed and cleared. And all that loving Reiki coming to your first chakra, the root base chakra. Now we move up. 3 fingers below your belly button in your abdomen is your sacral or sacral chakra, which is orange. We do the same for that. Activate it. And cleanse, balance and align and heal this chakra. Feel that vibration coming to that chakra. And Om is the sound of the universe. Now we move up just below your ribcage, a couple of fingers above your belly button to your solar plexus chakra, which is yellow. So the root chakra is really our earthly security and grounding. And the sacral, sacral chakra is for our creativity and sexual reproduction. And the solar plexus chakra, which is yellow, is truly our psychic chakra, part of the self, and we use it to read other people and have gut feelings. Nice and relaxed now, really soaking up this good energy. We activate the solar plexus chakra. And we harmonize and cleanse and heal the solar plexus chakra. That's it, friend. Well done. Now we move up to your heart chakra, which is green, your emotional center, and that's in the center of your chest, connected to your heart and your emotions. Reactivate the heart chakra. Now we cleanse and heal and align the heart chakra. That's it, friend. Now we move up to your throat chakra in the base of your throat, which is blue. Greatly your power of speech and ability to overcome and speak up for yourself when you need to. So we activate the throat chakra. Now we heal, balance, and align your throat chakra. Om. move up to your brow chakra, which is your third eye chakra. We're going to activate that greatly for inner visions. They can be physical, dreams, daydreams, or given by a spirit sometimes. We activate the third eye chakra. And feel that buzzing inside of you, vibrating and jiggling with your chakras. Now we heal, cleanse, align and balance the throat chakra. That's it, Graham. Well done. Now we move up to a crown chakra just at the top of your head, which is your spiritual connection. That's violet, and the brow chakra is indigo or purple. We just open and activate your crown chakra. Now we heal and balance, cleanse any blockages of your crown chakra. Well done, friends. Now we just align all your seven main chakra and any secondary chakra that need aligning. So we just activate again. Now we'll let all your chakra vibrate and align in any healing that's necessary. Nice and relaxed now. That's it, friend. We just impart this healing into all your chakras throughout your energy being, to cleanse and clear the meridian highways of the energy that flow around your energy being, your supple self. And begin to impart the Reiki to any needs you might have, be they physical, mental, emotional or spiritual. And the Reiki flows into you. Gentle, warm, colourful energies entering your spirit, entering your mind, entering your body, that transmute to heal emotionally and mentally, and transmute to heal physically any ailments of your body, to try to help self-healing to take place. That's therapy and complementary to other types of medicine. Reiki's really, really great for anxiety and stress, to help to calm your being and feel yourself gently slipping into a calm and peaceful state. No worries, no fears, no anguish. Just peaceful, loving energies flowing to you, helping you to find a calm and peaceful state of mind. That's it, Brim. Well done. Really helping you. helping you to relax deeper and deeper and deeper, going into an ever deeper state of relaxation, really making you feel at peace. That's it, friend, well done. Just really relinquish those things, those burdens, those worries, those fears, any pains of your mind, any trauma, any pains of your body, any trauma, just release it to me. Let it be drawn away from you. Drawn away from your mind. Drawn away from your body. Drawn away from your energy being. Literally being sucked out of you to be replaced with pure healing energy and life force. Just release those things to me and let them come to me that you want to be rid of. Unburden yourself, dear friend. Let those energies come to me and I will heal them with the power of the universe. Or even God, if you believe in that. Imparting this love to you. My love, my spirit guides love, the love of the universal God. That's what the healing is, a loving force to help you. To help you relinquish and release those burdens of life. To be lifted away from you and drawn out, helping you to come into a balanced state of a harmony, peace and imbalance. Keep accepting these loving energies imparted to you. That's it, dear friend. You're doing great. Keep letting go. Relinquish, relinquish, relinquish. Just drawn to me and they pass back through me, straight up back to the universal God. That's it. Really letting go. And traditionally, Reiki uses universal healing energies. But here on the earth and in the universe, all around us, and we tap into those energies to impart to you in the greater cosmic plan of existence, of life, of being, of finding our pathway. To harmonize and balance you. And that's it, dear friend, well done. Really relaxing and letting go. Going deeper and deeper and deeper into ever more relaxed state. Feeling all the good energies, all the vibrations coming. Tingles and vibrations and just heal over your head. And down the side of your head and down your neck. And let the energies flow down your back and spine. And over the front of you, over your face and head. Down over your chest, down over your waist, down your arms to your fingertips, all the way down past your hips and going down your legs to your feet. You are full of this energy imparted to you with our love. We do the love symbol. Just imparting this loving, beautiful colours and rays of energy to help any emotional depletions you may have. Really finding your body, your mind, your being, harmonizing. It just soothes any problems you've got, this energy. It just eats away at them until they're gone. Just soothing away. And just pull a few negativities off of you. That's it, cleansing away any dark depletions in you or your aura. Just cleansing your aura field and lovely tingles all around your scalp and head, down your back, on your shoulders. Lovely tingles resonating around you. The tingles, the energy, the vibration, the love. Well done, friend. Keep relaxing now. The deeper and more relaxed you become, the more freely this energy travels to you, imparted into your light being, your energy being, really harmonizing and bringing peace and serenity and a nice deep breath. Just keep relaxing and relinquishing all those things you'd like to let go of, and any deeply buried traumas of your mind or body that you need to get rid of. Just keep letting them go, letting them go. Okay, friend, that's it. Nice and relaxed now. Finding the peace and the serenity. Cleansing your aura, cleansing your body of any depletions or needs you have. There, there, friend, well done. Really letting it go and surrendering any worries, fears, dark energies, any kind of negativity in your life, just releasing it to me to be helping any aches or pains to give you some relief and some respite from your problems. There, there. Well done, friend. You're doing great. Nice, happy, loving vibration coming to you. We're in a good mood and happy, imparting that to you to help your every need that you have. And I can feel sparks of energy coming onto my hands from you. Your sparks of energy. I just brush them away and I go back to the universe to be cleansed. That's it. Really nice and relaxed now. Feeling that peace coming over you as you drift more deeply into a more peaceful state of being and harmony. That's it, friend. You had a good healing now. just going to close you down. Just put my hand over the top of your crown chakra, closing and bringing you into a normal state. And over your brow, throat, heart, solar plexus, sacral or sacral, and your root chakra, and any other chakras, just balancing back into a normal state. Just sweeping your aura nice and smooth and sealing the healing in. Chakra, chakra, chakra. Just over your heart chakra. So that healing will work for 2 or 3 days after this is over. Well done, friend. That's it. And just finally, Raku, Raku, Raku. Ground you back to the here and now, back into the present moment, bringing you back from any spiritual experience into the here and now, the presence of where you are. That's it, friend. Well done. I hope you enjoyed that session. Come back anytime you wish. Love.